All right, so the other day I was at the thrift store and I saw this for like $4 and I had to get it. It's like the greatest game ever. It's Shrek 2 for the Game Boy Advance. So I was like, man, I need to get it. Maybe do a Let's Play or whatever. New game. Let's see, initials. I'll just go in. Yeah, there. That'll work. Once upon a time, there was an ogre named Shrek who found and married his true love, Princess Fiona. After returning from their honeymoon, they found that their friend Donkey had moved and taken poor care of the house. Worst of all, he would not leave them alone. It was then that they received an invitation to a kingdom far, far away. Princess Fiona's parents were throwing a royal ball in honor of her happily ever after, and were anxious to meet her new husband. Nervous, and with some hesitation, Shrek reluctantly agreed to go too far, far away. Choose a book, far, far away. Yep, we'll go there. Chapter 1. Yep. Look at Shrek. Look at that portrait of Shrek. Okay, we are ready to leave for far, far away. Where is Donkey? I don't know, he went looking for Dragon 2 hours ago. Would you look for him? Look for him? I'd rather leave him behind. Don't be so grumpy. Oh, alright. I'll go look for Donkey.
Okay.
Oh, look at how I can jump. Okay, I can punch. Shrek, don't worry, I'm sure my parents will love you to pieces. I'm sure they will love me to pieces also. Alright, so let's try to find Donkey, I guess. Oh, hi. Do you know where Donkey is? No, but I heard some strange growling noises. I would be careful if I were you. I'll just punch whatever it is. No, I didn't. I'll just beware ogres. Yeah, better watch it. Oh, pumpkins. No, my minions. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Ground pound. Hooah! Alright, let's grab all the money and then B. I just go and. Oh, okay. Alright, that worked. Woo! Can I jump over? Can I get over there? There was a guy over there. Okay, you didn't. I'm just gonna continue on then. Oh, hey. Oh, my goodness. Give my minions back. No. All right, let me guess. I jump on that. Yeah. And I can move it. Okay. I have an idea. Oh, I can't jump while holding things. Okay. Ooh, that made me go even higher. Cool. Oh my goodness. It's the, one of the pigs. It seems peasants won't stop trying to run you out of your swamp. Yeah, although I wonder who gave them enchanted pumpkin seeds. Maybe there is a magic fairy that really has it in for ogres. That's ridiculous. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh! It starts... starts me back here. And look at Shrek and Fiona, their portraits. You know, I'm sure... On a smaller, like, the original, like, Game Boy Advance screen, this did not look that bad. I'm sure it did not look that bad. Alright, so I'm back where I died again. Okay, I thought Shrek could swim. Get out of here! No! Get out of my swamp! Donkey is not in this part of the swamp. Where can he be? I was that close to finishing the level. Okay, let's go ahead and do chapter 2. Why can't I find Dragon? Did she get mad and leave? Maybe if I keep looking. Yeah, maybe if you keep looking, Noggy. Maybe if you kick that... Oh, hi there. Who are you? I'm the Leprechaun! Look at that trustworthy face. If you can get a good score playing my minigame, I will give you a prize. Let's see how many times you can bounce on the platform. Oh. Cool. Okay, that I completely failed that. Ah, stupid pumpkin. I think I pushed that. No, I didn't. I pushed it just right. What? Okay, there. Go up like that. Kick you. Oh, I have an air attack. Helicopter donkey spitting. Helicopter donkey. All right. Jinji, what's up, man? Fairy, slow your fall if you hold down A when you jump. Okay. What is select on this thing again? Hang on, Donkey. I'm playing on my GB operator. I don't know. I know how to pause it. That's all I know. Okay, I figured it out. Okay, let's go, Donkey. Now, what was it? It was like, it'll slow my fall or something. Oh, if I press A, okay. Yeah, okay, cool. Glad I finally figured that out. Hey, blind mouse. Oh my goodness, look at the donkey. Why do I keep finding gold coins? Those gold coins were stolen from the leprechaun. People say that they are scattered all over the land. What happens if we find them all? That's for you to find out. Okay. I guess I'll try to get as many as I can. Hey, my brother thought he was clever by hiding his house key up here. You can equip it by pressing select. Okay. Oop-a-doop-a-doo. Oh my goodness, that face! I made my newest house in this cave, but then it got infested with pumpkins. Don't worry, I got this. Bam! Bam! Oh, some health. That's nice. Coin. Nice. Oh, come on. I got this. Please tell me I don't need to go back and get the fairy. Saw Pinocchio there. Hey, Pinocchio. You tell any lies? Oh my goodness, that is so scary. Watch out, Donkey. There are some peasants up ahead who look dangerous. I don't have to worry about peasants. They think I'm a regular Donkey. As long as they don't see someone they don't like, I should be able to beat them easily. Oh, okay. Hi. Yeah, no, that was really, really easy. Okay. Whoa, I'm so tempted to, gold! Oh no, I was gonna do a running start and get the gold, no! You are late, where is Dragon? Dragon, the thing is, she's kinda moody and doesn't feel much like traveling. Right, well let's go then. I wanted to jump and get the coins. Okay. Alright, let's do Whoops, wrong button. Let's go ahead and do chapter 3. Shrek, our driver says he is lost. Could you find out where we are? Sure, dear. I could use a quiet walk. Wait for me. Can't you leave me alone for 1 minute, Donkey? I can help. You can start by not talking.
Okay.
Oh no. I can... Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, that's good to know the buttons for that. Okay, so I'm gonna need Donkey here. Bam! Alright, Shrek, it's your turn now. Yep, we'll just do this. Oh, I need both of them to be here to do that. Okay. Helicopter Donkey! Okay. Wait, I can move them both at the same time. Okay. Oh. Oh, this is actually pretty. What was the point of that? I know I can move the mushroom around, but why would I want to move the mushroom when it's already here? Alright, well, I guess we'll leave Shrek behind. Get all the money as I can. Oh, I need two people. Ah, stupid pumpkins. Oh man, there's water here. I don't like that. You know who I need? I need Donkey. Good old Donkey. He can use his helicopter spin attack and save the day. Or he can just time it right and be like, bam. Whee! Oh, that was somewhat close. Okay, Shrek. Okay. It's your turn. Oh, for a second I thought that was water. I don't know why, I just thought like with how this would be. Oh, Shrek, you need to go higher, don't you? Alright, Donkey, see what you can find. Oh, there's a fairy. I want that coin. I want the coin! Oh my goodness, I finally got it. Oh, that was in a really bad spot. Okay, I got all the coins that were there. I have a feeling, Shrek, you are gonna need that. Because it seems like Donkey can jump just a little bit further. Alright. Grab the fairy, Shrek. Yeah. Magic mirror. I hate the smell of rotten apples, but they sure are handy when there is trouble. If you ever get one, hold down B and it will get rid of anything that can smell it. Oh, okay. Hold down B, okay. Wait a minute. Okay, can I pick this up? Yes, I can. Alright. Oh! It's like a bomb! That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Alright, Donkey, let's try to push this again. Cool. Oh man, that hurts. Okay, we need to be careful here. 900 miles away from far, far away. Okay. Donkey, come on. Look, Shrek, a road sign! Says we're still far, far away. We better get back or we're going to hit traffic. Yeah! Woo! Okay. Alright. Chapter 4! We haven't moved in 4 hours. I'm going out to see what's going on. Hey, can I go? People just don't love Donkey. Alright, people just love Donkey. I don't know what he said. Never mind. Okay, but you must promise not to sing any more songs. Okay. That's right, he was really annoying with the songs. Oh, okay, I thought I couldn't jump over that. Oh my goodness, it's hooligans! It's peasants, that's what's the holdup. That's the holdup. Okay, Donkey, come on. Apparently Shrek is not strong enough to push this without you. Let's go. You know, hey, just kick his butt. Yeah, like that. Get all the money. Get as much as you can. Shrek, help! Oh, never mind. Okay, Donkey had trouble getting up. Shrek is definitely gonna need that. Ah, oh, there's a thing up there, okay. Okay. I get it now. Woo! I would love to... Yeah, there. Alright, I think it's time for Shrek. Good old Shrek. What? Are you serious? I can't get up there. What am I supposed to do? Alright, there has to be a way to get Tonky up there, too. I don't think there is. Okay, Shrek. I don't think... What am I supposed to do here? Seems like... Or does Shrek just knock this down? Or is it one of those things where we both need to... Nope. Huh, there has to be a lever around here somewhere then. I can't believe I'm having to look up a walkthrough for this part. Alright, so apparently I just hold it up for Tonky. And then he jumps up and gets enough height. Okay. And then he'll have enough height to do that. Okay. Found any of my clovers? Not at all. What's so special about them? When equipped, these lucky clovers will protect you from one hit. Oh, cool. Well, that's nice. I don't think I will, really need that, but still be, useful. I can't believe I completely ignored what the game tried teaching me earlier. Oh, hey. Hi. I'm gonna just, do that. And, you know, take care of you guys. Yep. Just gather all of that. Bam. And I'm gonna need Shrek now. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's coins and pumpkins up there. How does one... Oh. I would have needed to, like... Okay, you know, we'll just continue on. We'll just go down here. Maybe. I mean, it's not gonna move back at all, is it? No. Okay, it looks like there's a way. Get. Stupid jerk! Wait, oh, health. And this is too high for me. Donkey, I need your help. Maybe I can get the money. Maybe I can. Come on. No, I can't go back. Get the money. That's disappointing. Alright, Shrek. There, you can come on over. I don't know why. Oh, hey! Ow! That was so stupid. I was just bringing my friend Shrek over, and you proceed. Oh, I want that. I don't know what that is, but I want it. What is that? Tell me. No! No! What is it? Did you meet my friend, the magic shield? If you equip him, you'll be invulnerable. Okay, Donkey. That's gonna be so nice for you, Donkey. Hey! I have a feeling that Shrek is the one who's gonna need this. Hey, Shrek, there you go. There you go. I shall, just wait for you to die here. I love Shrek's, like, okay. It is, like, very... It is really just the way he said... Oh, it makes it so I can't jump. Okay. It is, like, it's the most okay... Okay, I've ever heard. There's like no enthusiasm to it at all. Oh my goodness, no. No, Shrek. Shrek. Oh, I'm Donkey. I can jump higher. I can just like do this. Good thing I figured that out before Donkey died. You go tell Fiona and I will see if I can help them out. There was no reason to bring Donkey all that way. There was no reason. Alright, chapter 5. You cut me off. No, you cut me off. I had the right of way. Excuse me, gentlemen. Is there anything I can do to help? It's an ogre. Protect the city. Hold the phone. You got me all wrong. I guess I'll just stand here and punch you guys. Yeah, this is... Okay, you know, hey, I'm tired of just sitting around waiting for you guys to come stab me. We're gonna... What is this? Unless do I have, like, no choice? Fine, you want it? You want some of this? I should have stayed put. Alright, okay, we're gonna... Nope. I want to get up there and stop the pumpkin guy. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh no, pumpkins. Alright, that's one pumpkin guy down. That is one pumpkin guy down. Now I just need to get the other guy. Alright, cool. Now you get back here. Come on. I'll just stand here and destroy you guys. It'll be fine. Okay. This is not fine. I was jumping! Ah! Okay, they jumped at the wrong time. Oh, gosh darn it, Shrek, your head! It's too big! There, okay. That's not good, that knocked me off. I want the health, I need that health! Alright, I guess let's just be you all up here. We haven't entered the town, and people already hate me. I hope people get nicer. When Shrek and Fiona arrived at the castle, everyone was surprised to see that they were ogres. The king did not like his daughter being married to an ogre, and Shrek did not like his father-in-law judging him by his appearance. Dinner was a mess, and everyone was upset. Fiona stormed up to her room. Alright, cool. Well, that was book one. I think I'm gonna end this video here. If you want to see some more of it, let me know in the comments below. Maybe leave a like and all of that stuff. Yada yada, you know all that stuff. Anyways, yeah, so I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I will see you next one. Okay, bye!